My name is Trevor Prentice. I work at TELUS World of Science Edmonton, and I'm staff scientist there. Basically, I develop, research, maintain, and operate exhibits or events or programs, all sorts of different things that we do at the TELUS World of Science Edmonton. And so my day-to-day can vary a lot. So, I mean, on one day, I might be measuring the humidity of the case that holds the Millennium Falcon, because as you probably know right now, we have our Star Wars Identities exhibit. Other days, I do a lot of training and scheduling of the staff and hiring, so that's a big part of my job, and then filling in for them as well. So sometimes I'll be touring people through the universe myself in our Margaret Ziegler Theater, or operating the observatory, the telescopes that we have there. And a lot of research on exhibits or programs, events that we might be running. So, and that's a little bit more on the science research side. I've always had a passion for science since I was quite young. So I earned my BSc from the University of Alberta in physics, and was really excited at that time in a lot of the space tourism type stuff that I was hearing a little bit more about and reading about. And there wasn't really that much going on back then, I guess, but even just the potential for what could be happening in outer space and with tourism and other space companies. So I went down to the United States, Seattle, and studied aerospace engineering for my master's degree. And I also participated in a business program called the Certificate of Innovation and Entrepreneurship, which was kind of joint with my aerospace degree. And so that was a great experience. I really enjoyed learning about entrepreneurship especially. And throughout this whole time, you know, I was almost as a summer jobs and just to have fun, I worked a lot with children as well. So I worked at the Parks and Rec, City of Edmonton Parks and Rec Youth Drop-In Program. And so it was kind of just, you know, something to do in the summer at the time. And I really enjoyed it. I didn't realize necessarily that would lead to much of a career in the future. And I actually have my own Capture the Flag League as well that I've been running since even before high school. And it's grown and shrunk throughout the years, but it's another thing that I've always done for fun, but turns out really contributed to my success at TELUS World of Science. Working with kids and the Capture the Flag stuff, it was a really good combination with my science degree that I think really led me to this position. Getting a degree, especially a science degree, is a great way for anyone to start out. I learned a lot about myself and about how to learn. Having finished it all, I came out thinking, oh man, if I could do that, if I could get a master's in aerospace engineering, I could pretty much do anything I want. And if I don't know how to do it, I pretty much know how to learn. I came out with that confidence that I could pretty much do whatever I want. I think the most important thing is just to really figure out what you love doing, what makes you really happy, and then pursue that. Because if you enjoy doing it, you're going to be a lot more successful in it. And then, you know, don't just sort of go out and every day and do that, but really think about how can you do that to the max? How can you, like, take that to the extreme and just do it as much as you possibly can and do it the best you can?